this, but before we open it, I just want to say that last time we opened the two Disney doable things, that was the last time. And right now we're going to open this big thing. My mom got it for me with my birthday, and I was totally surprised because this was like my dream toy. And today we're going to open it, so let's get started. But please like and subscribe, because I really want to hit 1 million subscribers, so you can help me out. Okay, let's see what the opening is. And guys, this is probably going to take maybe a little bit, because this is so hard to open. Never mind, guys, I just opened it. Oh, yeah, can you come help me pull this out? You guys want to see? Okay. And guys, by the way, Mom's helping me out.
Sorry. How is this? Oh, wait. Here, let's pause it.
Okay, guys, we got it open. We had to pause it for a sec because it was so hard. Then we realized it was actually like an advent calendar. And then I accidentally peeked. But now we're going to open it. So, let's find number one. Oh, here's number one. Let's open. Let's see. It's a JoJo Siwa doll. Here, I'll do it closer. Sorry, my hands are a little bit shaky. So we had number one, and I saw number two, which is right here. Guys, it's mini slime. So of course, get another close up. If you can't see it. Where did my other one go?
Oh, there you go. I'm just gonna put them on the couch.
Number three. It's the game. It's a game, like, I don't know what it's called, because I can't read. Guys, I am so happy right now, but I'm not really being surprised, because I don't know how to act. Okay. We did 1, 2, 3, and time for 4. 4 is right here. So guys, if you want to see a little bit better. Let's see. It's the glitter markers. so cool. And that's all you guys, but we don't have any books. Itch. I'm itching my nose. Number five. Ooh, wait, this is from a show. I don't know what show this is. Yeah. This is just gonna dry. And I'm gonna, it seriously says Nickelodeon, so guys.
Keep going.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we did number 6. Time for 7. So we did down here. You probably can't see. Oh my gosh, I need to show mom this. But I'm gonna show you. You guys feel good. I love you guys. And guys, it can move around in the bag.
Mommy, I have the coolest
I can't remember the name. And at the end, I'm going to show you. So we did number 8, 10, 4, 9. I was number 9. This is my dream one. Guys, this is my dream one. Oh my gosh. It's one of those neato cool cats. So we did 9, 10.
toy.
Guys, now we're gonna open a vest. Hey guys, so we didn't have a lesson. It's a 12. Oh, yeah, we already did that. 13. I have a problem. I have a problem. This one, and now it can't get a lot. Because this one fell out of the box. But guys, it's fine because you know we're on your dad's movies. So we did 13, 14. Oh, why is this one kind of big? Oh, is this one of the same things? We got this one, and it looks this, and I think it's the same brand as this one. Oh. Both on the same shuttle. So in this video we got the blue one and the pink one. Mommy, I got it again.
Yeah, it's,
I forget that TV show. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
it's this little
girl's from Shimmer and Shine. I just got it again. got a fidget cube
called packaging.
We got another one of my dream ones.
If I saw the story at the store, I would definitely not get it.
It would seriously haunt me in my dreams. Yeah, it would seriously haunt me in my nightmares and dreams. Because I have big lips. It's like a little
animal and like a cone.
So cute.
So we did 18. We got a cabin.
We got two Care Bears. So right now we got the orange Care Bear. And we got the pink Care Bear.
Sorry guys, it's a little dark. 21. Oh, another game. We have this game. Headspan.
We have this game, Headband. It's where you put something on your head and you have to try to guess what it is. You're like, is it fluffy? Is it an animal? And you have to guess.
Pretty fun. And you have a time. Can I ever show my face? We have one of these. Phoebe ruined it.
Phoebe is a devil, by the way. She does everything as a devil as you can think of. She goes on the wall a bunch.
What?
And she destroys toys.
We got two things in one thing.
So we got more than usual. Lucky. We got a surfboard and Dora the Explorer. Show you another thing that I got for my birthday. I got my own nail polish set.
Okay, Liza,
you're gonna
video.
Just one more thing. Make sure you like and subscribe. And the next video, we're gonna be opening a big Polly Pocket. It's like this tall and this wide. It's so big, guys. But anyway, peace out.